Senate Standing Order 19.1, 2, 3, 40, 5 and 7 and meets the threshold required under Standing Order 19.5, there having been a majority of votes. Accordingly, I wish to communicate to the House that the majority has effected changes which shall now take effect as follows. Senate Majority Leader, Senator Samuel Bogisho. 2, Senate Majority Whip, Senator Irung Kang'ata. 3, Senator Majority Whip, Senator Haji Farhia. For avoidance of doubt, Senator Aden Dulo Fatuma continues to be Senate Deputy Majority. Leaders, no change were made affecting the officer. I will make a reasoned ruling in due course. Senator Mohamud.